Thank you. today is a special performance, a special spoken word performance by some select students put together by Miss Mary Jane. Please put your hands together.
It just needs to be the trend. It just needs to be perfect. Perfect shape. Perfect size. Perfect color.
fantastic. Please put your hands together for Lydia, Precious, Lola, David, and Ava Maria. That was a fantastic spoken word presentation. Did you enjoy that? Sorry. Did you enjoy that? I just left check my phone or something. Love you, put your hands together for yourself. You guys are awesome. So now we're going straight to our Steady B. But before we do that, our HOS is in the midst. In our midst, please put down for our awesome HOS, Mr. Lumina. Let's put another step up for him, please. Please put your hands together for him as he comes forward. Come to see the girls in the world. Just happy, he's very busy. He needs to come back and talk to us later. So, starting with the society. Okay, so we're starting with spelling bee, and we're starting with yeses. We're starting with yeses. Our contestants for today's spelling bee yeses are Edward Lawi. Put your hands there for him. Temi Okuturu, Tai Ko, Daniel Onaga, Rafa Aldoban, and Kiki Otewale. Please put your hands together for them. Our judges for today's spelling bee are Mrs. Oguni Rong, put your hands together for her, please. Mr. Adebi, put your hands together for him, please. The love clapping, I can't hear you. Mrs. Odomela, put your hands together for her, please. Okay, can we be quiet please? I'm going to hand the mic over to our judges to give us the rubrics for today's spelling bee before we announce our pronouncer. Over to you, Mr. Zabel.
That the panel is inconsistent with the above decision or there is a perceived objection, such should be channeled to the coordination desk. But there be no interruption of proceedings by anyone. This goes to the parents. Well, each speller is aware of all words to be used for the three rounds of the contest. But at the final round, or to break a tie, extended words may be used, and if the need arises, words outside of the list and even out of the extended shall be used. Breaking a tie. A speller picks his own word from a given list. If he's able to spell it, the other speller who is tied with him picks his own and spell. If both spell correctly, the process continues until when a speller misses the word. When a speller misses the word, it will be given as a bonus to the other speller. If he or she gets correctly, she will still need to pick his own word and spell before he could be declared the winner. Point deduction. The basic rule for the spelling bee is say the word, spell the word, and say the word again. When a speller fails to observe any of these steps, it will amount to the speller losing a point each for which ever step not observed. And finally, external assistance or support. If notice that any member of the audience tried to influence, whisper, or through gesticulation induce any of the speller, there shall be a warning. If such continues, the person concerned will be politely requested to exit the hall. In the case of refusal by the person, the speller being helped shall be disqualified. Thank you once again, parents. We know your support for these kids will go a long way. And then for the spellers, you know the rule. You say the word, spell the word, and say the word again. If you did not hear the pronouncer, feel free to ask the person to say the word or say the meaning of the word. That will help you. Is that okay? I wish you all the best. Thank you. Okay, please, then the spellers, once you pick your number, drop the number in the box provided. Do not drop on the table. Is that okay? All right.
Okay, let's welcome everyone on stage. Tay, Taiwo, Daniel, Wafa, and Kiki. And our pronouncer today is none other than Mr. Jimo. Thank you.
time to start. Let's begin with Edward Lowy.
Number 14. R-A-B-L-E, Venerable.
All right.
Number 12.
Number 12, your word is satire. Satire.
Satire. S-A-T-I-R-E. Satire.
Correct.
Number 43.
Number 43. Your word is paraphrase.
Paraphrase.
Not correct.
Number 39.
Number 39, your word is limerick. Limerick.
Limerick. L-E-M-I-R-I-C. Limerick.
Not correct.
Thank you. Number 48, your word is colloquial.
Colloquial. C-O-L-L-O-Q-U-I-A-L. Colloquial.
All right.
So
Not correct.
Total of 30 points.
Semi Okotoko, 30 pounds. Kyle Paul, 20 pounds. Onana Daniel, 15 pounds. Rafa Alaban, 25 pounds. Chikini Kotoka of Novali, 25 pounds. Taiwo Paul and Onaga Daniel should please be on stage. Please let's take a call. So the scores, we are going to put that in the game, we're starting afresh. Is that okay? So put in your best.
Round three now.
Your word is running. Anaerobic.
A-N-A-E-R-O-B-I-C, anaerobic.
Correct.
Number 101.
Your word is shamanism.
Shamanism. S-H-A-M-A-N-I-S-M, shamanism.
Correct.
Number 110.
Your word is Akiva. 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 Akiva.
Not correct.
Number 92.
92.
93.
Your word is
Hagiography. H-A-G-I-O-G-R-A-P-H. Can I start again? Hagiography. H-A-G-I-O-R-G. Can I start again? Hagiography. H-A-G-I-O-D-R-A-P-H-Y, hagiography.
All right.
Your word is verisimilitude.
Verisimilitude. V-E-R-I-S-I-M-I-L-I-T-U-D-E. Verisimilitude.
Correct.
Thank you very much. At the end of stage three, Edward Lawi put a total of 15 points. Timmy Okotoro, 5 points. Rafa Agaban, 15 points. Timmy Okotoro, 15 points. So at the end of stage three, Timmy Okotoro. Thank you.
I-A-B-I-L-I-T-Y for society.
Correct.
Number one, your word is lethargy.
Lethargy, L-E-T-H-A-R-G-Y, lethargy.
That's correct.
Edward Lowry, 2017.
Hold on a little bit. We have a new set of words for tie, purpose of tie breaking. Shall we start now? Mr. Jimon, over to you.
Alright, so we pick from 1 to 5. Is that the first pick? Okay, how do you pick the word? Yes, fellow one.
Not correct.
So
Not correct.
Try the same word. Sobret.
Sobret. Not correct. Over to you.
All right, so you are from Florida to Tech. Which way first? Okay.
That's all. Silence in the office.
Desecration. Desecration.
Desecration. D-E-S-C-R-A-T-I-O-N. Desecration.
Not correct. Correct. Repeat that again.
Tarnish, T-A-R-N-I-S-H.
Correct.
Alright, so PE, I have numbers 9 and 4.
Number 9.
Number 9, do you want the sculpture?
Sculpture. S-C-U-L-P-T-O-R-S. Sculptors. Please, Mr. Tatum. Sculptor. S-C-U-P. Please,
Mr. Tatum. You have said the word already, so we are not allowed to start again. That is also.
Okay, let's take a short break. Can we stand, please?
If you think the six will stop, I promise you, you're going to grow. So, one more time, put your hands together for all our six contestants. That was really, really good. Okay, now we're going to be a five, and because that's the largest class in school, we're having nine contestants.
Number 25,
your word is solid.
Congrats.
Oh, you.
Correct.
Abiotic.
Correct. for the runs.
Yes.
B-R-A-N-C-E-C-O-M.
Correct.
Number 64.
Quiet, please.
Number 85.
Number 85. Your word is echolocation.
Echolocation. E-C-H-O-L-O-C-A-T-I-O-N. Echolocation.
Correct.
Clavicle. C-L-A-V-I-C-L-E. Clavicle.
All right.
got it already, so she still is in the race. So, we're going to... Okay, I apologize. Then, let me announce the next call, please go on. Aliyah.
Not correct.
Number Number 98.
Number 98. Your word is cardiovascular.
Cardiovascular.
Correct. Not correct.
Number 92. advancing.
Correct. Correct.
I
All right, we have more than 20 words to pick from. Let's start.
Number 10.
Number 10, the word is molecular.
Molecular. M-O-L-E-C-U-L-A-R. Molecular.
Correct.
way.
Pardon?
Pediatric.
PEDE, sorry, pediatric. PDE. PEDE. PEDI. IA. TRIC. Pediatric.
Not correct.
Thank you.
not correct. Not correct.
Yes.
Not correct, thank you. Tie up the group already. Thank you, please. Please just applaud them.
Thank you. Please, a round of applause for all our scholars. Okay, before we do anything else, a round of applause for everyone that participated in so, we're going to be giving out certificates now, and we're going to be giving out medals, and don't be, who wants a trophy? Before we do that, I'd like to invite the HOS to my closing remark first, before everyone gets around. And let's put our hands together for Gary's HOS, Mr. Anthony. Put your hands together for me, please. Children, rise to your feet. And put your hands together for our children who stop in peace.
I want to also say a big thank you to Mr. Adekunle on the secondary school, thank you. It's awesome. I respect you. And Mrs. Bilo, Mrs. Oye, Okemela, Mrs. Okujiri. Mary Jane, how did you do what you did this morning? How did you achieve that? Please, my students, they spoke about social media. It is something that is killing us. We may think it's a new thing, but it's a thing that is, what you say, a time killer, social media. We should actually discourage our children from being on the social media for too long. I'm not saying there are no nice things about social media, but taking too much time, too much fake issues, so many things about identity crisis. We should please monitor it. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. You are all welcome on next Literacy Day 2024.
Thank you so much. I think let's put our hands together for our teachers. So, I would like for Mr. Jimbo to get on stage, please. As I call the name, please clap for you. Mr. Jimbo, get on stage. Mrs. Kido, get on stage. She's interested to clap for the back. This is a big night. This is a teacher in form. Ms. Daniela, get on stage. She's here for the back. Ms. Sotujimi for year 3. Ms. Kirijen, year 2. Mrs. Rido, year 1. These are the interested teachers in the school, and I'd like for them to all take a bow for putting up such a fantastic literacy with all of you. Where's Mrs. Rebecca, please? Mrs. Rebecca, this is your time to shine. So these are the literacy teachers of Grenville School. And they tell me to see if I'm too safe. When Mr. Alu was there, you were thinking how did this happen, because he used to be the one that carried this on the shoulder. But Mr. Jimbo stepped in, and with the support of the entire team, and they did a fantastic job. I'm sure that both of Mr. Alu and Chris will be so proud that the team will be doing this. Please, let's put our hands for them. Before we give out medals, but we need to sit down because we need to be around. So let's start with everybody that participated in the spoken word, the fantastic spoken word we did today. So let's welcome on stage. Students, I'm waiting for you to be quiet so you can hear them. Okay, I'd like Mrs. Congeri to help us, please. You help us give our certificates. Okay, Daniel Ogochukwu, David Ogochukwu, please come on stage. Aliyah Ahmed, come on stage for participating in the spoken word. Eva Maria Abubasan, Lola Nyan, Precious Oyo Renwa, move forward. Welcome to the other. Thank you. Just stay, don't go to your seat there. David, wait. Lola Nyan. And that's Eva Maria and Precious. Thank you so much. Okay, so the five of you, please take a group picture together. Our spoken word specialist, that was so good. I'm gonna watch that video over and over again. It's really good. You guys are awesome. And also give it up for Miss Mary Jane. She writes very good spoken word. Okay, thank you so much for listening. See, now for participating in Spelling Bee Year 6. Thank you, Mrs. Conjury. You can have a seat now. Thank you so much. Mrs. Rita, can you help us, please? Mrs. Rita, can you help us? So, for participating in Spelling Bee Year 6, well, as Spelling Bee contestant for Year 6, Onana Daniel, where are you, please? Come on stage. Tammy Okotoro. Please don't report your name wrong to the stage quickly, we know a lot. Where's Daddy Monada? Okay, he's gone. Okay. So let's retreat another time. Simon Paul, Wafa Aldeban. Where's Simon Paul? Okay, for coming third place, Wafa Aldeban. Coming third place in the sixth spelling bee, Wafa Aldeban. Second place, Kiki Ifoluwa Kewale. And first place, the senior to get better, so we're just going to do this. First place, Edward Lawi. Please, that was so good. Get spelling and spelling the words, you didn't make that mistake. Edward, come on, yes, let's begin spelling. So the five of you will be staged better than the whole thing. Thank you. And for coming in third place, let's put our hands together for spelling bee in third place, Aliyah Ahmed. And for coming in second place, spelling bee in Adonia Wilson.
Thank you.
Okay, teachers, literacy teachers, please, when we give awards to your class, just stay, know that you're automatically joining in to take a picture, please. With parents and opinions. Year three, coming in third place, creative writing, Isabella Chung. Isabella Chung. Rocks the stage. Coming in second place, creative writing, year three, Farid Oyefeso. It looks like Oyefeso's have been creative writers. The sisters got better, but now the brothers are going to get out soon. First place, creative writing, year three, getting the gold medal. Make some noise for Ole Yogoro. Our creative writer, our essay was so beautiful.
Thank you.
Yes, six creative writing, and the bronze medal goes to Temi Okoturu. Third place creative writing when she runs the stage, and following in second place, silver medal goes to Emily Davis. Yes, I also want to hear Emily Davis, very calm and very, very intelligent. And for the best creative writer of Grenville School is the deputy head boy himself, Ryan Iyari. Okay, this is going to be happening on Pinot. We are going on to performance poetry now. We're going on to performance poetry for the one we had. In third place, we have Tara Espai. The performance poetry was so good, so good. And we had a double second. We had a double second in year one, and that is Michaela Okonji and Jafar Khalife. Thank you. Yesterday, you guys take a good picture of your teacher, and Mr. Allen. Thank you so much, Mr. Allen, for doing this for us. Next, I'm going to invite on stage for a Spotify basis, Abo Mubasa. Thank you so much, Bob. Please come and help us. Bye. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Allen. Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, sir. This is Abo Mubasa. Please come and help us. Year four, we have a title of third as well. So let us make welcome on stage Priya Bante and Zia Al-Sadi. Performing for three, we are tied in third position. Priya, run to the stage. And Zia, run to the stage. And coming in second position, year four.
Super, super, super awesome. And if you don't know Abela, she's still a best driver anyway. So thank you, it was very natural for her to do it. Super nice. This time, I'm going to be, because of the main trophy, I'm going to invite our principal, Mrs. Israel, and our head of school, Mr. Obunubi, because we're going to be helping us with the trophy. Sir, thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Obunubi. Thank you, ma'am. Okay, so it's trophy time. Okay, no, before we do trophies, let's do trophies for reading. Sir, wait, let us help us with the trophies for reading contest. So let's do trophies for reading contest first. Are you ready? And we're giving just the goal, the trophy. Now, we had, for the parents of reading contest, year 1 versus year 2, year 3 versus year 4, year 5 versus year 6. So, for year 1 versus year 2, the trophy goes to Financial Wars, Tejo Show, and Special Oluwa Tosin, the best readers in year 1 and 2. Please, let's put the hands for them to get a gold medal, and they get a trophy! What's happening this day? Brother, what is carry a trophy? Year 1 teachers, I'm sure you're so proud. DJ, where's that trophy being played? The trophy is so heavy, the DJ has to come and use it. And we're going to be inviting on stage as well the three winners for reading contest, Angela Adarabu and Ara Yana. The three teachers are going to come with them. And the trophy for 5 and 6 goes to the 5. Coming in third place, Spelling Bee, you get a bronze medal. Accordingly, the one sitting on the stage. Spelling Bee, you won. Accordingly, gets a bronze medal on the stage. Special Oluwa Tosin gets a silver medal for second place in Spelling Bee. Please don't go home with a trophy. Don't go home with a trophy. Take as many pictures as you want to leave. But don't go home with it, please. Thank you so much. You'll see. This is what we're doing later about the trophy. Don't go with it. So special Bani Asimo medal. And the trophy for best medal in year 1 goes to Timisire Osei. Come to the stage, Timisire, I'm gonna get your trophy and your gold medal. Okay, year 2, bronze medal goes to Mbonga Shitu. Silver medal, we have a tie for Yasu, Adasa Adekoya and Amani Bello. Adasa Adekoya and Amani Bello. The trophy for Yensu, the best speller in Yensu. Now, if you were not here when Yensu was spelling, you missed. This girl, the judge said she missed the word. She said, no, I got the word. And then there was a bit of a delay because the judge had to go out there and say, wow, the girl got the word. And she came back, and guess what? She won the competition. Please, the gold medal, the trophy. hence Kiki F, the biggest trophy in the school, the best speller for the year 2022-2023. If you are holding the trophy, come on stage. Please, such a beautiful show. With the ladies in the parish, with your parents. If you are holding the trophy, parents, you can join them on stage. If your child is holding the trophy, come on stage. If your child is holding the trophy, please come on stage. Where is this for you, Pastor? Where is this?
Thank you.
okay?